Hi, Joanna Hadarowska, Nutrition in Motion, nutrition for body, mind, spirit, and sport. And apparently now nutrition also for helping you look younger. And it's not just look younger, but it's feel younger on every level. I was at a meeting at a coffee shop locally, and somebody came in that I have not seen in probably a year, and I probably see them once a year. And I used to see them regularly in some networking business groups. But she's like, Joanna, what are you doing? You look younger every single time I see you. Well, and of course the next question always when somebody's looking like great, their skin is glowing, what are you doing differently? It's usually, oh, you lost weight. I still weigh exactly the same as I've done for the last 10 years, maybe even 20. I haven't really changed anything. Okay, maybe I added one supplement, but you know, honestly, I'm just more happy. I'm not in love because, you know, I went on one date with one person. I don't think that's soon enough to be like, oh, I'm in love. No. So it's none of those things. So what is it that's keeping me younger? It's all the things that I'm doing. There's not just one thing. It's about keeping the balance with the body. I make sure that I have my anti-inflammatory foods. I know what those are because I've been working on it. I have my chocolate because I love my chocolate. It doesn't change the way I weigh, but it sure changed the way I feel. And life without chocolate is kind of miserable. So I keep that in. And it's really what I do is help you actually find those same things. I want you to find that peace of mind. I want you to find the happiness in what you do for work, the happiness in what you do, you know, in your activities. I love to ride my bike, so I'm on my bike all the time. Well, not all the time because, like, now I'm working. But you know, when I have the opportunity, I go try to do the things that I find fun. I go be with the people that I think are fun. I go do the socializing because I think it's fun. Putting all these things together, I have less stress because I have more fun. I'm creating more joy in my life. My food brings me more joy in my life. Everything is bringing me more joy in my life. And maybe that's why I'm looking younger. So if you want to, you know, a magic pill, there isn't one. It's really about finding the balance with all these things. And I can help you with many angles because I do the nutrition for the anti-inflammatory diet. I do the energy work to help with the mind and get the joy factor in more so than the stress factor. And it's all about balance and finding that balance and what works for you. So if you need help, if you have questions on how to be younger, Joanna Hadarowska, Nutrition in Motion, nutritionemotion.net, nutrition for healthy body, mind, spirit.